Hi, my name is Tzvi. This is my story. I'm going to tell you what happened to me, because I think it may help you and your friends to become more aware that the way you behave can really affect the lives of others.